Cubs and are underway. Nice couple right hands there, and Boxall immediately shooting to the ground.
And good job on the double, getting to side control, so not landing in the guard, and now straight up to mound and looking for the arm triangle, but Mac Larson sees it and transitions back into the half guard.
Moving quickly on the ground, Colton Boxall after a couple nice shots from Mac Larson early in the striking. So this fight playing out exactly how both fighters thought it would.
Mac Larson trying to turn, trying not to give up his back, knows that it's dangerous to have a guy like Colton Boxall on your back because of just the abilities that he has, and now trying to isolate an arm. So very interesting to see the high level of jiu-jitsu here, and now this, that arm triangle's in deep.
Arm triangle is on. Larson not tapping yet, doing what he can to try and roll out of it, springing out, but Colton Boxall right on top of it. And you can see Larson trying to attack the hands. Now he's given up his back. This could be trouble here for Mac Larson, Jeremy.
Well, Mac Larson did an excellent job, as Tobin Cornelius really did have that arm triangle in deep. So good work by Larson to be able to fight that off. But now equal trouble here, as Colton Boxall still on the back of Mac Larson.
Now he's got the body triangle, or around the body scissor rather, and trying to find the neck of Mac Larson, just being very methodical, knows he's got about a minute and a half left. It's now around the chin of Mac Larson, not quite the neck yet, but you keep digging at it and eventually you'll find it. Just cranking down on that chin, flattened him out, and Larson again doing a good job, Jeremy, of fighting it off so far, but we'll see whether or not he can continue to do so with a minute and 10 seconds to go in round number one. And there is the tap. This fight is over. Colton Boxall, your winner by a rear naked choke.